In this part, let's draw a sketch using a 3D model. First, open the window menu to display the material palette. Drag and drop a female 3D model from the 3D folder, choosing a body shape. The 3D drawing model will be placed on the canvas. Pressing the buttons above it and moving the mouse or pen will move the 3D model or change the camera angle. Once the layout is decided, set the pose for the character. It's possible to create the whole pose from scratch, but you can also choose a pre-registered pose as well. To do that, select the material palette, 3D, and display the pose list. This time, I'm going to pick the C standing 01 pose and drag and drop it onto the model on the canvas. When using a 3D model, changing the editing mode from normal to fast mode may make your working process easier. By clicking on different parts of a drawing model, you can move them to make corrections to better fit your idea. In accordance with the scene, I click and hold on to the end, move the arm, and change the pose. I rotate the joints by dragging the manipulator displayed when a part is clicked. Here, I use the manipulator to bend the elbow as well. I can also change other parts of the body in the same manner. Then, I change the angle and straighten out the back a little. If you want to move only certain parts of the body while maintaining the overall pose, you can lock the joints. The joint lock function can lock multiple joints at the same time. If you want to change the pose of the hand, you can open the material palette and drag and drop a hand pose onto the character. You can also fine-tune the hand pose by opening the Subtool Details palette from the Tool Property palette and use the Hand Setup. Further, the body shape of the drawing model can be adjusted with different parameters from the buttons displayed under the model. For this scene, I will add another character. I'll do that just as I did before. by dragging and dropping a 3D model from the material palette onto the canvas. It is possible to have multiple 3D models on the same layer. Then I use the icon above the drawing doll to move it and arrange its position. I adjust the movement of the joints and the viewing angle. The camera and perspective can be changed using the Tool Property palette. Open Angle in the Tool Property palette and operate the slider for the perspective to exaggerate the perspective. Based on this setup, I will create a rough sketch. When displaying a 3D model in fast mode, even if the opacity of the layer is lowered, the transparency of the 3D model does not decrease. To work around this, set the display settings for editing to normal in the Tool Property palette and then change the opacity. Now, create a new layer and start drawing with the pencil tool, Real Pencil. ...3D drawing models are available for male body shapes, In addition, there are models for preset characters with a fixed look to them. Please try them out.